Tonight we have a new information about the victim of an unidentified kidnapper in Ohio. The victim's name is Samwood Smith, former artist at the local Museum of Antique Arts. Sam was rescued and questioned by the police after his one-week disappearance, which occurred on April 7. This disturbance of mass kidnapping seemed to be caused by a man, which people claimed to be wearing skin suit made of red, blue and yellow colors. The locals call this maniac primary color man, preying on at least 10 victims, as we know about over the period of 20 years. And now, after more than a decade of investigating, police say they are making some progress in solving this mystery. You can find more about this segment on our podcast Color Man.
invited me on this podcast for help and I won't be ridiculed by those nonsense questions. I said before and I will repeat once again. Adam got under my custody after the police found his father dead, in his apartment with multiple stab wounds. This was not a case of mental health or shock. The kid was literally eating food cut by the same knife, that bloody knife, which had fingerprints of Adam. He was pure evil. I had no choice but to start an extreme treatment of his illness with medications. Nothing helped. After a while, that fire accident made him more unpredictable. He got obsessed with colors and started drawing on his own burnt skin. I wish I never took him to my orphanage.